What's up, guys? C-Man330 here. Welcome you into a new series. Let's play Universe Mode. So, let's play. This is Post Commentary, and wanted to welcome you guys back to the series of wrestling videos that I usually do. Pretty excited about WWE 12. If you guys haven't heard, 23 championship titles. Training arena, limb targeting systems, the works, Universe 2.0, where you can defend titles anytime during Universe Mode. Hopefully, we're going to be able to vacate titles in Universe Mode, but I doubt it. But anyway, let me get started here. I decided to go ahead and do I don't know why it wouldn't let me go any farther then, but after WrestleMania it does. I decided to simulate all the way to the end of WrestleMania, see who our champions are, and see how we're gonna do this. And of course I had to mess up and do something stupid, like having to save data. But anyway, it gets a lot more interesting, guys, it really does, so don't go to sleep on me, please. You guys will see a lot of good wrestling. Not really in this video, but next video you'll see a lot of good wrestling. Well, maybe, actually, you will see one good match this time, but it's not the first one, because I completely annihilate my first opponent, I think. It's a pretty good match, actually. I don't know. We'll see. Oh my god. It's pretty loud. I'll turn it down. Alright, so I'll face Jack Swagger first match. We'll go right into it. Oh shit, can't be sleeping going bowling tonight. Alright, Evan Bourne, Sacrifice, I'll see you. Alright, Jack Swagger versus Jack versus Jack match. I'm gonna use some of my, I'm gonna use my Nexus attire, because I am the leader of the Nexus right now. I defeated CM Punk for the leadership of Nexus, and now I'm Nexus. I'm gonna make him use his Toto Americano suit of gay. Anyway. Let's play! Let's play! This video. Let's play while Jack plays. Yeah, gay entrance. Really, no one thought to think that was Jack Swagger and the WrestleMania mode. Are you serious? You're kidding me, right? Is Gio. Do I show this whole thing? I guess I do. Actually, I was starting to record this pre-commentary, or commentary with it, but I got a phone call and it messed everything up. So yeah, I will be recording three videos at a time, and I've already recorded all three. I'm coming back to do post commentary for this one. So I'm kind of going back in time, really. Anyway, you'll hear me talking about this in video 3. This is my new entrance and my new music, which I like. A little bit of Kurt Angle mixed with Tommy Dreamer, Edge, and I don't know who the other guy is that I did with. Tommy Dreamer. I like this, because it like goes along with the entrance. I
like how the fire comes out of the
whatchamacallit. The ring post,
then keeps doing throughout my rest of my entrance.
The good life, the good life.
I like that.
Alright guys, so the match will begin.
Here's the bell, and here.
I guess I should try to talk through this. It's really not talkable when you're not really wrestling. The post commentary is not really all that great anyway. Excuse me, guys. Alright, get him. Boom.
Oh, it's your neck. Yourself a favor.
You gotta love the backbreaker.
Weekly episodic
tutorial backbreaker. I can just call the moves. That's drop kick. That's a super drop kick is what I call it.
Oh, what an offensive move! And he gets leveled.
That's a drop kick to the face.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact?
This is the clothesline from hell. Oh, this is the one where I totally dominate him.
The future!
Thanks. Yeah, buddy. Here we go.
What a main event!
Oh no, I didn't get to do it. Darn it. Ooh.
Watch it! That was like a freight train!
Alright, so that was a... This is...
First.
That's a flash kick.
The future again. Heading with
the... That's a falling leg drop. I'm naming the move now because if you hadn't figured it out. That's a flash kick into a something.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility.
That's an Irish whip into the shot.
One of those shots could give you a concussion. Oh, man, it looks like a...
Shut up, Michael Cole. You dig it. That's a leg drop of Haymaster. Of sorts.
I can't believe everything that...
I almost got counted out here. It's kind of sad. I was trying to...
Future! Moving on, cue instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
You're not leaving much of a time window for the finisher either. It's just kind of aggravating at times. Anyway, I don't mean this one will finish anything, but anyway. They're actually rooting for Swagger. I can't believe it. Uh-oh. That's what the moves are known for. One, two, three, it's over. Jack Swagger loses to Jack. Just Jack. Also, I'm so excited because my name's actually going to be in the game this year, so I don't have to call myself the... Arena's not going to call me the future anymore. He's just going to call me Jack. Like my name. Which is going to be awesome. Boom. Alright, so... That's it for that match. Alright, buddy. Oh, the next match is a good one. You'll see. I can't tell you. By the way, we did get the backlash in this 3-video series, so be prepared for backlash coming up in video number 3. Of course, you'll see why I get to go to backlash, and you'll probably see why Cambo doesn't get to go to backlash throughout these 3 videos. Oh, I meant to tell you, I don't know what I was thinking. I'm going to be myself on Raw, and on SmackDown, I'm going to be Cambo Cross, the another guy that's on SmackDown. No, my creative character. But, yeah, he didn't have a match that week, so... Also, Yoshitatsu is the number one contender by Money in the Bank. Anyway, I have a match for Kofi Kingston for the number one contendership for the United States Championship. Should be cool. actually use my Nexus attire. I'll also be showing off my other attires, just not the cowboy attire, because you've seen some, I guess people have seen that, I don't know. I may show that off too, but I won't be showing off my black attire, because I always use that one in the Road to WrestleMania. Okay. I'm really proud of this entrance to show it two times. Oh, I remember this. Daggum Kofi Kingston attack. I shouldn't tell people. Sorry, I didn't mean to tell you what he does. Right here, a-hole. I thought he was a good guy. He's gonna attack me? That's not cool. He's trying to make a name for himself, but he's kind of messed up. Kofi.
It's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault.
Maybe it's because I'm part of Nexus, or the leader of Nexus. Everybody's gunning for me now. It's not my fault I'm the leader of Nexus.
Kofi Kingston, what an amazing story this
Oh, come on. You know what's funny? I thought Kofi in that first SmackDown vs. Raw video I ever did, I uploaded a highlight reel, and it was Kofi Kingston while I was fighting. It's kind of funny how the first Universe video I do, I actually fought him Kofi Kingston.
Keep your eye on the future.
Weird.
Future may be having fun.
Anyway. Also next year for Money in the Bank, I talked about Money in the Bank. Last year, Corey Ledesma said that this year we'll be able to choose to either be the person that's cashing in or be the person that's trying to fight off the guy. But I hope they let you have the match first before he comes out and cashes in. Because sometimes it's annoying to want to have a match where the one guy wants to win and then cash it in, not the champion. You want the other guy to win and then cash it in on him. But you can't because the champion usually always wins the match and you fight him for the championship. Which sucks sometimes. Anyway, this match is pretty good. Actually, it's not as bad as my match with Jack Swagger. I thought it was over here. He barely kicked out. Do you see the tripping hand went down on the mat and he kicked out?
Well, you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE
Hall. Maybe this wasn't a good match. I think Campbell and Randy Orton have a good match in the next video. Why do I keep swimming? So I'm not gonna spoil anything else, guys. I'm sorry. I don't mean to spoil things.
In the knuckles tonight.
I'm just gonna be done, and then I know what's coming up next. That's why I don't like doing post commentary. Cause I already know what's coming up next, and I'll be wanting to say it. But anyway. Here we go. I don't know where we're going.
And you're watching the longest.
Oh, you're getting to see the first part. You're getting to see the first.
Is Monday Night Raw.
My first finishing. My first version of my new first. Oh my God! Can I not talk? I call that the bloodline. But anyway, it's my new finishing move.
Hooks the leg.
Stop.
One.
Rambling.
Two.
Stupid.
Three.
Anyway, we won. Number one contender, of course. Because we're the best.